Hello and welcome to Pentagon Parkway. I'm Lewis and today I'm going to be showing you one of our used vehicles. It's our 17 plate Vauxhall Viva. As you can see, the car is finished in red. It is a 5-door. It's got 15 inch multi-spoke alloy wheels. Really nice front to the vehicle. Fantastic grille. Paintwork doing incredibly well as well. It is the SE. There are those alloy wheels. If you've not seen in the boot of a Viva before, it looks like this. It's actually probably more generous than you would at first thought. You can fit at least a couple of suitcases in there. But you do have the option of dropping those seats forward as well. You've got a 60-40 split. And those down there are top tethers, which means when they are folded forward, you're not sacrificing your ISOFIX in the back of the vehicle. Speaking of the back, it's probably more generous than you would at first think. I'm 6'2" and I sat back here just before this video to take photos of the car. Plenty of headroom, plenty of legroom. We'll get sat in now at that driver's side seat and I'll show you some more of the fantastic features. So you've got front electric windows, central locking, electric door mirrors. Down here behind the ignition, you can see the traction control and the city steering mode. If you've not seen city steering, just give that button a push, it will light up. I know it's quite bright down there, the camera is struggling, but it makes the steering extra light for increased maneuverability. Dial just above that for your lights, you've got front and rear fogs. You've also got light output settings just there as well. Here's that steering wheel, got a really nice modern insert across the bottom of that. But on here you've got Bluetooth buttons for safe and legal use for mobile phone as well. Media options like volume and skip track. On this side you've got cruise control and a speed limiter that you can set and cancel just here. There's that dash, fantastic looking dash, and you can see that mileage there as well. Into the centerpiece, looks like this. Entertainment wise, you've got an AM and FM radio, really fantastic sound quality in this vehicle. For a smaller car, it's better than you would at first think. In terms of media, you've got a USB input as well, and then on there, there's buttons to jump to your favourite radio station, a button to pair and manage your device for use with that Bluetooth, a menu button to make sound changes, you've also got back, skip, volume and on and off. Hazards, down here you've got the air ventilation, so you've got temperature, fan speed, ventilation options there in the middle as well, along with directionals on this side. This is where your media input comes into play. That is your USB down there, and then there's a handy 12 volt charger as well. A lot of space down there in the middle for your bits and bobs or media devices. A couple of cup holders as well, and more down the centre of the car near that parking brake. The upholstery is cloth, but finished to an incredibly high standard. You can see that fantastic design in the middle there. Got great shape, it's really comfortable. And a lot of room for manoeuvrability to cater for different heights of drivers and of course passengers, which is really important. Through into the back, you can expect the same standard and design. There's three seats back there. Outside two with ISOFIX tethers, you can see there, there's little button looking things. And in the middle there, you've got that third seat. So that's it, that is our Vauxhall Viva finished in red. A really special vehicle, can't see it hanging around for very long. If you'd like to book a test drive or have any more questions regarding the vehicle, please don't hesitate to contact us at Pentagon Parkway on 0114 209 4415.